Hello, my name is Benjamin. I'm a freelance teacher at the University of Nice Sophia Antipolis. I will present the Hadoop, Spark, MapReduce and Blockchain eMBDS course. The expected audience is software engineers and researchers interested in big data computing and storage. This is a two-part course. The first part is dedicated to distributed storage and computing for big data. And the second part will present another distributed technology concept, blockchains. In this first part, which I teach, you will discover a new development paradigm, MapReduce, as well as two associated development and execution frameworks for the same, Apache Hadoop and Apache Spark. Both theory and practice are exposed during the course, including algorithmic considerations, the deep internal architecture of Hadoop and Spark, as well as their development API in either Java, Scala, or Python, with some choice left to the students as to which to choose. Upon completing the course, you will be able to apprehend the MapReduce paradigm, conceive algorithms with it, and implement and execute them on the two industry standard MapReduce frameworks, Hadoop and Spark. You will also be able to deploy those solutions on interconnected clusters of machines, including distributed storage for big datasets. Now for my colleague Alexandre, presenting the second part of the course.
Hello, I'm Alexandre Maisonneuve, and I'm a software engineer in FusionBra. I also give classes at the MBDS in the University of Nice, Sophia Antipolis, France. In this class, I will teach you the blockchain module. We will get to the core of it by dissecting the Bitcoin application. We will see together the proof of work, the cryptography, and the peer-to-peer algorithm. We will also work on the smart contract paradigm by using Ethereum as an example. And you'll learn how to make your own smart contracts. At the end of this class, you will have a good overall understanding of the blockchain technology and you'll be able to start developing with it. I hope to work with you soon on the platform. Bye!